Okay, so liquid IV has a lot more sugar, more than twice the sugar. And also, just because there's more sugar doesn't mean it's always bad for you. Because it's cane sugar, it's not like chemically processed sugar per se. So I think it's a little different. Okay, so prime ingredients.